was dressed for the opera, glorious white. It was all you could do just to keep her inside. She was spinning and twirling, and she said, "Darling, please stop your sign." Oh, isn't it amazing how far you can get without even trying? Well, you made it look easy, now that much is true. Though she told me that really between me and you, it always was destined to end in a tangle of flames. Oh, and quietly I agreed that I'd figured the same. Now she sang for the opera, she danced in ballet, she said all that a good little Russian should say. And they built her a church, now I believe they made her a saint. And she's the star's little girl, so please exercise some restraint. Sour. The Cossacks are throwing themselves from their towers, and she's in the bedroom lighting your letters on fire. Well, you might call her a cheat, but you cannot call her a liar. Well, I know that you loved her, oh, that's what you say, before her body was sold to the state. But her soul is still yours, you said, that no one can take. Oh, but I understand it might make a man jealous to see Torch kiss her face. Ah, do you remember the last time you spoke? The world was on fire as you pushed through the smoke. Oh, she laughed and she turned to you now, and I think her tears were still drying. She said, "Isn't it amazing how far you can fall before you start flying?" It's all very well to say everything's changed, but the ghost of Tatiana still moves with such grace. And she's so very lonely, you swear you can see it in her face. Though she so rarely comes by, well, I see that you've set her a place. Surprise you, I saw her last night. She tied everything that she owned to the end of a kite. She said, "I am